In other words, it doesn't change its form, whether it's the subject or the object, because it's not part of the old pronoun system that would have to go from I to me. So it's not technically correct. You shouldn't use myself that way, like myself. It should be Kurt Schilling and I combined to pitch a shutout, or Mariano Rivera threw the ball to David Ortiz and me. But people don't want to worry about that. They don't want to sound, quote, ignorant.